today I'm going to tell you a story of something positive that I have done giving back to the world. So around Christmas time, I was looking all around for like Christmas cards for, you know, various people. And when I went to the store, there was pretty much no more Christmas cards. Like, the place was barren of Christmas cards. So I was looking all around just for something for my dad, and came across one card that was actually really good, and I liked it because, you know, it was touching, but it wasn't like too mushy, because my dad's not really like a mushy kind of guy. So you know, I was looking through it and, you know, looking for other cards for other people, like just, you know, little tidbit stuff. Well, this gentleman, and I'm guessing it was his brother, but they were also there looking for cards and complaining that there was no cards left, which, you know, rightfully so, because, you know, you're at a store, they should provide with something, but they literally had nothing. So anyways, I was just overhearing his conversation and how he had no time, he was rushing, and, oh, we're never gonna get it, you know, just forget about it. And I really felt bad for this guy. So I went over to the guy and I told him that this was a really, really good card and I think he should have it because, you know, he was rushing, I really wasn't rushing. Long story short, I gave him the card and it really made him feel good. And it made me feel good knowing that I gave him something that, you know, he probably would have just forgotten about. I didn't have to give up my card, but I could tell that he was really in desperate need. So yeah, so that was one positive thing that I did. Even though it was before the new year and everything, I just felt like it was something that I wanted to share with you because, you know, it's part of life, you know, people struggle, and if you can help them, why not help them? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I will see you next time.